Have you ever seen a famous experiment like this one in short video clips, where this experiment claims that water is rotated and moved like a whirlpool, a tornado, or a hurricane inside a cup using small electric batteries? We will try it together and find out whether it is a real experiment or a fake and deceptive one. Let's start this experiment by going to the kitchen and choosing a clear glass or plastic cup, then filling it with plain water from the tap. To make this experiment clearer and more reliable, we will use a variety of batteries, different in shapes and types. And we will test each battery individually, which will allow us to monitor the performance of each type accurately and to see if any of these batteries will make the water move and rotate or not. We prepared a beaker filled with water and then proceeded to try touching its sides using the various batteries we had, one by one. Our focus was on observing any movement or rotation that might occur on the surface of the water. As a result of our observations, we did not observe any movement or rotation of the water inside the beaker whatsoever. Based on these observations, we conclude that this experiment we witnessed is nothing but a false and baseless claim, and rather more akin to a deception and misleading. So, to understand the trick of this experiment, all we need is a regular kitchen spoon. We insert this spoon into the cup containing water, then begin swirling the water inside quickly and in a circular motion. After that, we remove the spoon from the cup and hide it from view. To make this trick look almost real, another hidden person will come and insert the spoon into the cup and stir the water quickly and in a circular motion. Meanwhile, the person appearing in the video will slowly bring the batteries closer to the sides of the cup until they touch him. Ultimately, I wanted to compare the original video number 1 with the second version that had been distorted and reversed using a well-known video editing app. This was to verify the authenticity of the original experiment and thus confirm that this experiment was fake and baseless. So if you liked the video, don't hesitate to press the like button and subscribe to the channel.